I said to the publicist, but it's me, me and Britney. And she would say, oh, I know, you know, we know, Britney loves you. And, but we just, the conservatorship we've got to. And I was like, what the fuck is a conservatorship?
A conservatorship is a legal process for taking somebody's ability to make their own decisions away from them and giving them to some third party, AKA the conservator, or in a lot of other states, it's the guardian. Obviously, any process to deprive someone of those liberties and those freedoms would be something we'd want to impose very rarely, only as a last resort, having tried and exhausted all other alternatives. Some people have called conservatorship the tantamount to a civil death. There's conservatorship of the person, which is allowing someone else to make your decisions related to your personal affairs. They lose the ability to decide anything related to their health care. So their ability to provide or withhold informed consent for treatments, including drugs, is taken away from them. In many cases, they lose their right to decide who they're going to visit with or receive visits from. They lose their right to communicate with people of their choosing over the telephone, over the computer. For a conservatorship of the estate, which often goes hand in hand with conservatorship of the person, they're no longer in charge of any of their money. Theoretically, even the $10 they might have in their pocket. We have very particular standards for conservatorship. You have to be unable to meet your needs for food, clothing, health, and shelter. So let me put it this way. I've represented dozens of conservatees in court. Not one of them has ever had a job.